Hello children, good morning. I am your teacher Bhuvaneshwari. How are you all? Hope you are fine and safe. Yes? Okay, today I am going to take the new lesson, The True Friend. Before that, shall we start the prayer? Yes? Join your hands, close your eyes. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwaraha, Guru Shaksha, Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. Yes. Open your eyes. Okay. Good morning, children. Let me start our new lesson. The name is True Friend. I think you all love your friends, and nowadays you are missing your friends. Yes? Because of this pandemic situation, you can't able to see your friend, and you are not coming to school also. Isn't it? Yes, today what I'm going to tell about the two friends. You know who are that friends? See the picture. Who are they? Yes, it is squirrel and a dog. They both were thick friends. Okay, the squirrel name is Jojo and the puppy name is Leo. Okay, children, let us see what happened in this lesson. Are you ready, children? Shall we start? Yes. Now, in this lesson, there were two friends. What is the name of the two friends? Leo and Jojo. The squirrel name is Jojo and the puppy name is Leo. They lived and played together. Their favorite game was racing. Puppy and squirrel will live together and they always play together, and their favorite game was running race. One day they were keeping the race. At the time, Jojo ran fast and he won the race always. So Leo felt very bad because he did not win the race. So what Leo said to Jojo, I will not play with you hereafter because you are not allowing me to win the race. Then Jojo said that you are always slow, so I am winning the race. And they both started fighting and they stopped talking to each other also. Then one day it rained heavily. Jojo loved rains. Who is Jojo? Squirrel. Yes, very good. He jumped and danced in the rain. Squirrel jumped and danced in the rain. Suddenly, he slipped and fell down. He hurt his leg and could not walk. What happened to Squirrel? He was dancing in the rain and he hurted and fell down. And Jojo was asking for somebody's help. Help me, please help me. Somebody come and help me, please. Like that, the squirrel was crying. Okay. Then he was calling his friend. Who is his friend? Leo, the puppy, was his friend. Yes. He started crying and asking for the help to Leo. Leo, please help me. Please help me. So Leo ran and helped the squirrel. Okay. Then Leo took Jojo inside his house. Then Jojo said, "Thank you, Leo. You are my true friend. I will not forget you." Like that, the squirrel told to the puppy. Yes. Do you like the story, children? Have you enjoyed the story? Yes. So you have to read the lesson daily. Okay, children. Now, the next one is, see, take the correct option to answer each questions. Okay, from the lesson. They are given the questions, so you will have to answer for this. Okay, first one, what were the names of the two friends? What is the name of the two friends, children? Yes, Jojo and Leo. Very good. The next question, what was the favorite game of the two friends? What was the game? Fighting, cycling or racing? Yes, very good. Racing is the correct answer. Okay, the next question is, why did Leo feel bad? Why Leo feel bad, children? Because he always lost to Jojo. Because he will not win the race, no? So, he felt very bad, okay? He always lost to Jojo. Then the fourth one is, what did Jojo do when it rained? What the squirrel did when it rained? He jumped and danced in the rain. Yes, very good. He jumped and danced in the rain. Yes. The next one is, write true or false statements. Okay, children. Now tell me, if it is true, you have to tell true. If it is false, you have to say false. Okay. Jojo ran fast and always won. Who is Jojo? Squirrel. Squirrel name is Jojo. So, who will run first? Jojo will run first and he always wants the game. So, we have to write true. Yes, very good. Now, the second one. Jojo thought that Leo was slow. Jojo thought that Leo was slow. It is true or false? True. Very good. Now, the third one is, Leo slipped and fell down. Did Leo slip and fell down in this lesson? Who fell down, children? Squirrel. Very good. Squirrel fell down. What is the name of the squirrel? Jojo. So, the answer is false. Okay. Fourth one, Jojo cried for help. Who cried for the help? Jojo. So, it is true. The next one is, Leo helped Jojo. Did Leo help Jojo? It is true or false? True. Very good. You are right. Now, the next one is, fill in the blanks with has or have. Okay. First one, Ritu dash color pencil. What will come then? Ritu has color pencil. Okay. The next one is, I dash an interesting book. I have an interesting book. Then we dash a beautiful garden. We have a beautiful garden. Okay. The next one is, she has a big umbrella. She has a big umbrella. Next, fifth one is, Jenny. Jenny has a sore throat. What? Jenny has a sore throat. Next one, the Anne often dash biscuit and cakes for snacks. Anne often have biscuit and cakes for snacks. Okay. Next one is, match the animals with their young ones. Children, you know already what is the young one of animal. Yes. Now, tell me, what is the young one of tiger? The young one of tiger is cub. Okay. The next one, what is the young one of hen? The young one of hen is chick. Next one, cow. What is the young one of cow? The young one of cow is calf. Very good. What is the young one of dog? The young one of dog is puppy. Next one, what is the young one of cat? The young one of cat is kitten. Yes, very good. Now, the next page, fill in the blanks to complete the letter to your grandmother. You have to write a letter to your grandmother. Okay, children. Now, see the dictation words. The first one is friends. 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 Okay. Next, the second one is squirrel. 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 The next one is puppy. 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 Fourth one, played. 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 Next, the fifth one is game. 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 Sixth one, help. 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 Seventh one, danced. 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 Okay. Next, eighth one is rain. 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 The ninth one is house. 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 Next, tenth one is quickly. 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 Now, meanings. Okay. Finish. Finish means what? Complete. Finish means complete. 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 Next, second one, together. Together means combining together. Put together, we can say. So, combine. COMBINED. Combined. Okay. Next one, favorite. Favorite means most liked. The things which you like most. Okay. MOST. Most. LIKED. Liked. Next, third Roman letter, opposites. See the first one, fast. What is the opposite for fast? Slow. 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 Next one, laugh. What is the opposite for laugh? Cry. 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 Okay. Next, the third one, inside. What is the opposite for inside? Outside. Very good. OUTSIDE. Outside. The next one is heavy. What is the opposite for heavy? Light. 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 The next one is true. What is the opposite for true? False. 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 Now, see children, question and answer. Okay. What are the name of the two friends? Tell me the name of the two friends, children. Jojo and Leo. Very good. Jojo. J-O-J-O. Jojo. A-N-D. And L-E-O. Leo. Okay. J-O-J-O. Jojo. And A-N-D. And L-E-O. Leo. Okay, children. Now, next one. What was the favorite game of the two friends? What is the favorite game of the two friends, children? The favorite game of the two friends was racing. See the spelling. T-H-E. The F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E. Favorite game. G-A-M-E. Game. O-F of T-H-E. The 2. T-O. 2. F-R-I-E-N-D-S. Friends. Was. W-A-S. Was. Racing. R-A-C-I-N-G. Racing. Next, the third one. Who took Jojo inside the house? Who took Jojo inside the house, children? Leo. Leo the puppy took the Jojo inside the house. Okay. Now, see the spelling. L-E-O. Leo. T-O-O-K. Took. J-O-J-O. Jojo. inside, inside, inside. The th is the house, house, house. Okay, children. Now, the next one, last one, fourth question. What happened to Jojo one day? What happened to Jojo one day? He slipped and fell down. Now, see the spelling, children. H-E-S-L-I-P-P-E-D, slipped, and A-N-D, and fell, F-E-L-L, fell, down, D-O-W-N, down. Okay, children, write all these exercises in your notebook and keep your notebook safely, okay? Thank you, children. We will see in the next class.